Go make nice start. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Your pit window opens next lap. Right, come in at the end of this lap. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Exit, exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. We've been awarded a time penalty. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 1 minute 41.5. They have a time penalty of 3.0. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. gate clear. See some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Five laps of fuel remaining. Looking really good, you're managing it well. gap behind is 8.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are three laps old. The time last lap was a 1:37.3. They have a time penalty of 6.0. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. This is your final lap of the race. right. We're looking good so far. DRS is now available. We'll be right back. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. You only have to stop once now, one stop left. Your pit window opens next lap. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Release, release. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. Flag. gap behind is 4.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 1 minute 38.1. They have a time penalty of 3.0. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, clear. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap, final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.